All right, guys, we're doing the draft. I'm losing my voice. I'm going to crack a beer. Doing the draft for 2016 Bowman Chrome Baseball. Here we go. Good luck. Let's move this up here. All right, so we got a 3 and a 5. 4-8. Eight times for that shuffle. Once, twice, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, so you got Greg on top, softball, talking about Bowman Chrome, Gronk, and Wolfpack. Let me set up a list here. Give me a second to get the team list up. Four box, full case. Gonna do a 5-star snake draft tonight as well. Where's the list I'm looking for? All right, there we go. And southpaw at 2. Cubby Bears. Been hitting some Cubs. We had a nice Schwarber out of 50. Paw, we hit a Schwarber out of 100. Blue Jays, nice. Talking about Bowman Chrome grabbing the Jays. And the Gronkster. Yeah, it's a- Half of it went out today, and then the other half's going off tomorrow. Got a little bit behind. I took Monday off to trick-or-treat with the kids and take them to the pumpkin patch and all that stuff. So if you need something shipped to a different address, if you sold it or anything, let me know. Greg, your stuff went out today. No problem. Everything else is packed up and ready to go. Let me message Gronk. Let me see where he's at. NT. Bucks, Bears, Niners, and more. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see it. Got a Red Sox and Wolfpack with you. Wolfpack sent me a list, so we'll just work off that. Here goes Yankees cards. Back to Gronk. I'm right there with him, thinking might be time to bust out that 15.0 beer and get Billy a little talkative to sell some spots, huh? Get a little hammered. Sounds like a good idea, huh? Nationals up next. Talked about Bowman Chrome. Twinsies and Southpaw. Going to Astros. Astros are due for. Astros have been so quiet the past few cases. Not the usual onslaught. And Greg with double picks. And T's right here, Bowie. Braves White Sox. And Southpaw White Sox are taking against that doubler. They hit enough for two. They do. Angels, cool. And talking about Bowman Chrome. And the Brew Crew. Gronkster. Phillies and Wolfie Peck. Look at my beer popper downstairs. Yeah, for which one? The baseball? Cardboard Connection has one. Group Break Checklist has one as well. Let me know which one you're looking for. I'll snag it for you. Alright guys, hold on to drafting for 1 second. Billy needs a drink. I'm going to go grab a beer popper. I'm going to get a little lively tonight. We're going to get a little lively. Alright, sorry, I couldn't find it. I had to get a can opener. What the hell's the thing? Grab that case, Absolute. Sorry, I left off with Wolfpack with two. Let's see where he is at. Grab a beer. Got a little fridge here. Pirates and Rockies. All right, back to Gronk. Let's pop that pineapple sculpin tonight. Rocking that pineapple. Seahawks NT. Okay, cool. How about that Cubs game, man? It was nice to get ahead early. Rangers. It was nice to get that early lead. Yeah, it is. And down to our last filler, guys. That's going. Let's do it. Giants on the other side. Other spreadsheet here. Talking about Bowman. That's a good beer. That's a good beer. And Southeepaw. Nah, he's just from Texas. He likes the rain. He likes the Rangers. Maybe you guys can make a trade. D-backs, have you not had this one, Smirk? I got that big 14.3. Whatever the hell it is. I think it's a stout in the fridge. Might try that next. Not a big stout guy, but 14.3. I'm all over it. I don't know, man. I gotta see. I've never had it. The guy's like, trick or treat, here's a beer. I'm like, hell yeah. Goose Island Bourbon County Brand Stout. 1.9. Boy, I mean 1.9 ounces, so it's a good sized bottle too. It's alright, yeah. Enjoy in a snifter. I don't have a snifter handy, so I'm just going to enjoy it in a beer glass. Reds A's. Wolfie's been in and out. I'm not sure if his internet's out. I'll send him another text. I think it might be. Maybe put his girls down or something. I'm not sure. Red Zays. Oh, he's here. Indians, cool. I'll check that PM in one sec. Let's close out this NT, guys. Let's do it before baseball. Finish the draft, bust that NT. There he is. Royals and Rays. Let's close out that NT. Got 12 left at 42 with the Ravens and Browns. Now that case is done. Finished. Done. That is it. AB West, you've been probably hanging out. Welcome. Two left, two left. Oh, it's a different break. Fine. Wolfpack going. Mets, Tigers. And back up to the Gronkster. Furthest I've ever seen the O's. The O's usually go pretty high. Nice snag for the O's late. And the Southpaw. I got 11 loose boxes left. I'll probably just do another draft after this for the last 11 boxes. Maybe throw in a box of Immaculate. Spice it up. All right, that is complete. I'll get that set up in a second. Let's do a little, let's bust off that NT. 12 fillers left. Big old case. Hard to get these. Ain't no puppies. Four nice piney boxes. Give you guys a few minutes for I know trades or sales might happen on this one, so see if you guys have any trades or sales. Let me drop a filler for that Absolute on the right-hand side, 35 filler. Alright, Southpaw got your message, AC got your message. Yeah, you can use it. Southpaw, use that whenever. No rush. Got that written down for you, so that is no problem. Not a problem, man. All right, so Cubs will go to HC. Let me know if there's any trades or sales. I do got a case, well, not case, I got 11 boxes. I can't just sit and look at it tonight, so I'll probably have to bust through that. Alright, HC Holmes got the Cubs. Let me know if there's any other trades or sales. Alright, well, we're filling up NT. Let's go and bust a few of these boxes. Let me grab that case real quick. Right here. Alright. Bust this Bubba Chrome. Have a beer ski. And get ready for NT. NT coming up after this. Rain or shine down to our last filler. I have 11 boxes, so we can either do an 11 box snake draft, I'm guessing. And I'll maybe throw in a. I'll just price it differently, maybe. Or maybe do the 12th box, like a box of Immaculate or 5-star and spice it up. What about a half case, Bubba Chrome half case, 5-star brick? That'd be kind of cool. That'd be kind of fun. I'll send you some 5-hour energies with your next shipment. And while I'm busting this baseball, I think the rest will follow. People pop in. Get our late night crew up in here. Take that down for a second. Meth. The shop next to me, like, what's that smell? It's nothing. We just do baseball cards here. There's no meth lab in back. Don't mind the chickens and goats. There's no cockfights.